What's up, Texas? It's time to explore something creative, and today I'm gonna show you the whole world of art at the Modern Art Museum at Fort Worth. Let's explore. The Modern Art Museum of Fort Worth is an art museum of post-World War II art in Fort Worth. This museum is a collection of international, modern, and contemporary art. This museum is founded in 1892. It is designed by architect Tadao Endo. For public, it was opened in 2002. Look at all these pictures. Same lady with different makeup. It's a big puzzle for me. Can you tell the difference? It holds a permanent collection with more than 3,000 works of art. This ladder will take you straight to heaven. You will find arts including abstract, expressionism, color field paintings, pop art, and minimalism. Wow, this is the book with wings and it's about to take flight to spread knowledge everywhere. Now, this is called statue distancing. This museum definitely worth a visit. You have to see and experience it to believe it. So Texas, I hope you enjoyed the trip with me of Modern Art Museum of Fort Worth. I'll see you next time in Time to Explore. Goodbye.
What's up, Texas?
Thank you.